gate by the road that a man put up yesterday. And when we saw it, oh, we all ran out just to see what it had to say. And when I read it, oh, my eyes filled with tears and they fell to the cold, hard clay. Something about a mortgage, something about foreclosure, something about failing to pay. Oh, and on the post at the general store, how they put up a little sign. An auction sale day after tomorrow at the end of Lincoln Land. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day to day. Oh, my daddy stopped talking the day the farm was auctioned. There was nothing left to say. My mama's tears fell freely to the ground as she walked amongst the flowers in the yard. And every number that the auctioneer called was a blow to her, her precious heart. And every number that the auctioneer called was another there watching. Everything was auctioned and they loaded it and hauled it away. When we woke up this morning, day was dawning, there was nothing for us to do. Nothing in the granary, no hay in the meadow, no can, no tractor, no tools. So we loaded up the car, took the clothes that we wore, and the few things we managed to save. Mama read from the book, we took one last look, and then on the post at the general store, how they put up a little sign. An auction sale day after tomorrow at the end of Lincoln Land. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day to day. Oh, my daddy stopped talking the day the farm was auctioned. There was none.